Hello everyone and welcome back to Ninja Gaiden 2. So let's not waste any time, let's enter stage 6. Feels like these stages are getting more and more difficult. But to be honest, I can't wait for until I get to Ninja Gaiden 3. Oh, these birds. I don't know if they even are birds. Let's jump in here. And jump in here, excuse me. Oop. Well, looks like we're off to a good start. Okay, I don't know what happened. But my jump got delayed. Let's hope I can make it. Excuse me. At least use these stars to get rid of the enemies. Oop, I gotta start over again. During my test playthrough, I actually fell down. I actually fell on the left side, thinking it was safe to fall. Oh, how wrong I was. And somewhere here, there's a... I thought there was a life restore when I was doing a test playthrough of the stage. I guess it's not there no more. Gotta be careful here. I don't care about the Fleeman right there, so I gotta make it towards the end of the stage. There. Oh, a little glitchy. Up on your left. So we finally reached the lair. Well, we have to get to it first. You alright? You wanna rest a while? No, I'm okay. What the? Who the heck? I Actually, I had to do that to die on purpose. Strange that when I was doing a test playthrough, I was doing good. Like I went through this area, no problem. And now when I'm recording, things just tend to go wrong. Don't know why that happens. Birds always annoy me. Well, at least I'm already here, so and I'm getting a real strong sense of deja vu. And they are out of there. I fought this creature before. How could this be? Oh, Ryu. Robert? What happened? Are you alright? Ryu. They got Irene. And so we reached the final act. Act 7. Ryu, if the gate of darkness is open, the tribe from the dark world will cause chaos. That'll be the end of all mankind. Listen. They're coming again, and there are quite a few of them. I'll stay here and hold them off. Ryu, you get going. You're wounded. I can't leave you alone. Don't worry about me. Go. You're the only one who can stop their evil plan now. Now move. I'll go, Robert. Or, in this case, Robert. Don't forget to save the girl while you're at it. Go. Get going. Good luck. Okay, you freaks. Come and get it. You're gonna dream your worst nightmare. No one ever gets past old Jungle Rat Rob. And so, welcome to Act 7. So, I'm just gonna go like halfway into another cutscene and then I'll stop from there. So, we will have a finale next time. Careful here. Come, little birdie. Alright, there you go. Oh, wow. enemies everywhere. That's it, come closer. Oh goodness. Birds can really be a pain. Well, it's a good thing it's unlike the first game where they do three points of damage instead of they don't do the 3 points of damage. Yay, these enemies. And there's no health power up around here. Well, let's start again. But like I said, I'm only gonna go halfway into this level and then call it a part. Close. All right. Going up. Going up. I'll safe stay here. Sign. And the strangest thing, I'm not sure if it's part of the game, but in stage 7-2, the music actually changes whenever you lose a life. I'm not sure if it's a glitch or anything. Ah. Oop. Save states away. So yeah, I have no idea. Thank you. really careful here. Going up. And I slipped on my part. But thankfully. My agility skills are failing me. Okay, there was the underlay right there. On second thought, let me keep that one life. So, hopefully, all right, let's keep going. See if I can make it that quickly. These will-o-wisps, they'll get to you. I think this one is the... nope. I'm gonna say stay here. And I'll make another one here. It's hard to see when you're in the invincibility mode. Like when you get hit. And your momentum is too much. Almost there. Safe stay here and just keep going. Well, we can still run. And finally made it. So, this is the end of the road, eh? It's dark. Everything's getting cloudy. Will you get them for me? In the NES version, there was actually music. I don't know why they kept it silent. And so we reached stage 7-2, so I'm going to call it a part here. Next time we meet, we will conquer the rest of this game, since this is the final level. So until then, everyone, take care and God bless.